Hello everybody and welcome back. Well, what are we going to do today? Something with acoustic caverns, yeah. And another one with annoying optional objectives.
Hello, Master. Those chrysalis are like
Yeah,
bastards.
they are.
Scientific term.
If you could find out just what got up the chrysalis' collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically. I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the caustic caverns with you.
Yeah, so we need to go to the fridge. No, he doesn't say that, but then again, I don't know what the show one says. And we're gonna fight some rats. Does that make sense? No. I said no, that doesn't make any sense. But that's not the point, I was turning a knob. And if I turn a knob. Okay, I want another gun. Well, these guys are so moving. Would you stand still, please? Grenades. Unfortunately, this needs to be done. Because just running through, well, you could survive it, but it's gonna be a well hell of a fight. Why can't I walk here? This is a big open area. This is a big open area. Oh, holy odds. And that one-armed bandit again. I could have used the sniper again. Come to think of it. So, are you up there? You, are you up there? Fucking rats. Wonder isn't there a better place to deal with chrysalis? You might say, why not in the Costa Caverns? Yeah, I actually want to run through that area. Flash eating rat, huh? Can I safely pass? So maybe now I can deal with chrysalis. Or at least try. They are so harmless on normal mode.
Hold it right there.
need to find another position. Because I can't see his hind leg. Look at that, huh? Come on, allow me to hit something. I didn't have any actual hits on his leg. Oh, come on, this is really close. What is going on here? That is still him. Still this one.
Stay put.
You need to hit all the three legs. It's ridiculous. Okay, that's only two. Money's not gonna help me. Okay, first take care of those assholes. Because they'll kill you too. Where is it? Oh, come on, come here. Problem is, if I go further, he's going to attack me.
You won't do this. You're done.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
That's better. Okay, get the hell out of here, or I'm dead. And you cannot get a second wind because there's no way you can hit those crystals. Good, that's four. Yes, got them. Get the hell out of here. Alright. So that's the first part. Yeah, alright. During the loads, the. Wow. Huh.
Over, burden, body.
Spend about a million on ammo. Good. Next thing we're gonna do is in Overlook. Not Overlook exactly, but that's where we start. Actually, that's not the best place to go. Extraction point. That's the right place to go. Okay, we need treasures. Who the hell needs treasures? That's not the treasure. Nope. But it's a dangerous motherfucker, nevertheless. No, running a motherfucker doesn't fit. Perfectly peaceful, huh? Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, stalker. Come on. That's one treasure. That's three treasures. Get out of there before... are they fighting each other? I kill my my car. So that's five. Good. My car is in fire. On fire. Sorry, it's the wrong expression. And this is just for optional objectives. You don't have to do this at all. Yeah. I do want to do this. For a moment I thought I was wrong. But I'm right. I think that's only three of them. That's not a spider ant. Alright, I think that's all we can get on this side. You have to get out of your way for these objectives. And if you do all the missions at the same time in the Caustic Caverns, then it's not a big deal. But yeah. Good. Optional objectives done. Now, picking up the echoes, and I want to do this in. I don't want to do this. I want to go here. Didn't you say no? Yeah. I want to do this in a quick way, running through. Is that a smart move? Probably not. And do I want this weapon? Most likely. Alright, the first one is over there.
Near the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before. Blue, not now.
Blue,
here, go play with my hat.
We already.
Here, there you go, Blue.
We already dealt with Blue.
We're calling it Blue because of the color of its. Yeah. We saw a couple more of these creatures.
Treasure area.
I recommend moving.
Are in treasure area.
Officer Booth, signing off. Miss Booth, why your concern for these creatures is noted. We shall not be moving the dig site.
No.
The Dahl Corporation has sent Sanctuary, their greatest mining ship, to this godforsaken planet to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may... And Mrs. Hartchiff, I don't think you
understand. We're not really quick in this thing.
Mine these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll die. Sanctuary could easily find another dig site. My security team and I are not hunting these creatures for you. Period. Security officer Booth, signing off. Miss Booth, need I remind you of the terms of your contract? Your security team is meant to...
See, they were very dangerous. But if I manage to get out of them...
Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl. Uh-huh. Listen, you heartless bitch. My team has guns. Your team has pickaxes. Move the ship or we'll move it for you. Security officer Booth signing off. Don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late Miss Booth's security team has anything else to say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
Now, normally I combine this with the minecart. The under health gates. Something is changing me. What is this? Really big spider ants. Ooh, that's a dangerous one. Can corrode me. Can corrode me. Yeah. Yeah, you have to do that in the correct way. Yeah, I already done it, but that blue one is dangerous.
That was rather dark.
Uh-huh.
Please return to me at your
own. Okay, we open this thing. Let it remains open. So that means next time you can go through it if you would so desire. Okay, and then we turn it in. So most of the time we spent on the optional objectives. You don't have to kill everybody, you can just run through, just run quickly and make sure you have a big ass shield.
Did I ever do my whole man as the real monster speech for you? Comes to mind.
I don't think so. Alright, the next thing, of course, is another one in the caustic caverns, namely the minecart. But there we do have to go through all that, all the fighting. And then you end up very close to the last echo, so combining those two is very possible. Anyway, this is it for this particular episode. Thank you for watching, see you next time.